Big news coming in this hour. The Supreme Court has issued notices to the center and all states on a plea seeking a ban on all tobacco smoking products in the country. The petition filed by a film director called Sunil Tejpal from Madhya Pradesh says that revenue generated by these products is useless, as the amount spent on smoking-related health care, which is estimated to be around 300,000 crores, negates the revenue.